Jasmine Beck, and this is Sunshine Alchemy. We're here in front of Colony Square to make you our version of a classic cocktail called the Hurricane. I'm gonna ice the Hurricane glass. 2 ounces of fresh squeezed orange juice. Passion fruit juice, about 2 ounces. About 1 ounce of lemon juice and simple syrup already mixed. Bacardi white rum or any white rum that you have, about 1 ounce. And then this is a really cool local product. It's called Uwi passion fruit liqueur. Got some house-made grenadine here. I make it with just pomegranate juice and sugar with a layered look. And using that same thing right over the top, we'll do about 1 ounce of dark rum. We garnish it with a lemon garnish on the side of the glass. We have blackberry that's been soaked in some sugar and lemon. And this is our version of the classic Hurricane cocktail, the Sunshine Hurricane.